I mean, President Trump said in his campaign that he was going to do that, so it wasn't a surprise.
This is what I'm installing.
The surprise, I think, and the positive was that the rest of the world didn't just go, well, if the U.S. don't want to do this, well, we out. They did the opposite.
Them like
they said,
that.
Okay, we're going to go in even harder. We're going to really combat this. Yeah. I think the major cities in the U.S. go in, like New York, saying, okay, we're going to do all this. California, the state, which is the biggest
like
in the U.S., said we're going to go even further. Overall, it's positive, but the thing is,
this just fits my
climate change is such a threat to all of us.
Right, and outreach is important because a lot of people don't believe it's real.
It's funny because you know, today I was just reading on Twitter. You know, Scott Kelly, the astronaut, saw this little thing, and
he's a little tricky.
Someone asked him, "Can you help me out, Scott? You know, my family believes the Earth is flat." Mm-hmm. He was like, "Well, I've been going around a couple thousand times. It's the Earth is round, and it's kind of the same thing." With climate change, there's no point in discussing it anymore. The facts are real. It's happening. It's not even, you know.
That's what I'm
you
doing.
Can't discuss it. So let's just deal.
Put two on this side. I might end up getting three more of these.
There's a difference between facts and beliefs. You know, I just find it's like me saying, "Well, two and two
I'm gonna end up getting
is
three
five.
More.
That's my belief." So and then you can say, "Well, that's fine, but doesn't make it real."
Three over
like,
here.
And
so,
that's
so how do you go about making it real for those that don't?
What else I need in them?
Well, I just.
But it'll get everything above the floor, like under my bed.
We just had two
and I'll just store like my food in one, clothes, socks and underwear in one, clothes in another one.
Another
some clean supplies I'll probably set in one,
my
straps and stuff I'll put in one, probably back here towards the back.
To say the world's climate change.
Hey,
how do you reach those?
Kind of got this idea from Tammy. So
connect them to what's actually happening.
Well, I mean, that's a very good question, and it you know I find
so
it,
I'm going to finish this up and get ready. Hopefully, get her load tomorrow.
Again,
get back on the road. Thank you.
I don't know your job.